Hermit crabs use abandoned seashells as mobile homes.
Gentlemen?
As a crab grows, its shell becomes an ever tighter fit. So eventually a crab needs to move in to a bigger one. Suitable empty shells are few and far between.
Oh no.
And this one is far too spacious for this crab.
Oh. That was unfortunate.
Time to get serious.
But instead of continuing its search, this small crab settles down to wait.
Well?
Anytime you're ready.
Other crabs, also looking to upgrade to a bigger home, soon gather
some assistance,
a shell washes ashore.
Gentlemen, place a dispenser here.
I must be dreaming.
What did they expect?
Unfortunately, the new shell is too big.
Finally, you come to your senses and welcome this spy to your
ranks. You are an amateur and a fool to hell. And take your
children to your embarrassment. And then they do something really rather.
You got blood on my suit.
I never really was on your side.
Hello?
You disgust me.
They opened themselves the last time you orderly
queue. Abort! You are all incompetent cowards.
This won't be the first corpse I've disposed of.
You've doomed us all.
They're lining up with one egg.
Would someone care to help me capture this?
Please.
I did all I could.
Come stand on the point, you idiot.
But none of the crabs.
That's why he's not one of us.
My God.
They're all waiting for the right-sized crab to come along.
Gentlemen.
I've made quite a mess.
Well done.
Magnificent.
Splendid.
Well now.
Now, gentlemen, grab all that you can.
Who will join me?
Well, the latest arrival pushes to the
gate.
Put
your weapons down and walk away. Let us commence! Queen's rules!
Come on,
first,
I don't have
the
all day.
Falls
okay,
apart.
Don't get too excited.
Marvelous.
As it reforms, the small crab finally makes a
change. Hiding won't save you.
And takes its place
all of
at
you,
the end
quite
with
out of your
line.
Depth. Thank you, my
for
friend.
For someone else, that I might mean, have been a challenge.
Of course we did. Here. Go buy a nicer hat.
Oh, please.
Come help me capture this.
Tell no one of this.
My hands against
After
your
After a close
hand.
Inspection, the big crab moves in.
It's the only one of its kind. And it's mine.
Well
this
played.
Triggers a chain
Spy,
reaction.
You handsome, unkillable
right.
scum.
Each crab hurriedly moves off the shell located by the crab ahead of it in the mine.
Magnifique! Yes, my friend,
just as the small crab attempts to move into its new home, a fresh arrival muscles
Hello
in.
Hello again, dumbbell.
That spy is an enemy.
Subnormal hat.
This is outrageous. I should have won.
I think not.
Burn in hell.
Nothing personal. I just had to shut you up. Let's settle this like gentlemen.
To be left without a shell is a death sentence.
May I make a suggestion?
Right. A naked
I will
crab
never
will quickly
resist
off under the intense tropical sun.
Well, off to visit your mother.
Let's get to work.
I like my enemies like I like my wife.
But after all the swapping, there is still one shell left.
Come on, I don't have all day.
Sadly, it's no bigger than this small crab's original
Preposterous.
Shell.
Well,
and worse,
that was idiotic.
It's got a hole in it.
No!
This is but a door.
And then this!
But even a bad shell is better than being homeless.
Well, the moment has passed. Back to work.